Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's Gayatri here, and today it's going to be kind of a review video where I'll be talking about this box that I just now got from Amazon. And this box is a premium sewing kit where we get all the sewing essentials. It's kind of a best for a beginner kind of a box where we get all the basic things that we need for sewing. Both hand sewing and machine sewing items are in this, and the price of this box is 899 rupees in Amazon. Here you can see Kurtzy sewing kit, the serial number and the price. Here it is written 1679 rupees, and this box here we are getting for just 899 in the Amazon site. Now let's talk about the box and all the other details. And now talking about the outer box itself, the quality of the plastic is pretty good. I can't say it is a best grade plastic they have used, but it is quite sturdy and also it does the job. And such a box with all the sewing kit is a really necessity when you are traveling a lot. And as you can see, this is compact. It's really small box, and also there is handle, so it is really easy to carry along. And the box is also multi-purpose. You can use it for other uses also. And there is the clip opening. I don't know what it says. The plastic is a bit rough, so it might hurt you. So that is how we open the box, with those clip on the sides. And now let's open the sewing kit and see what all the sewing items that we have got and the quality of all the items. So first we have few papers here. Thank you for your purchase from Kurtzy India. We strive to provide you with the best quality products at the most competitive rates. If for any reason you are not satisfied with our product or service, feel free to reach us. There is the contact number, there is the email ID. So that is really good thing, because we can easily contact them for any suggestions or any problems that we face with this box. So that's our first paper. Then moving on to the second paper, it is a advertising kind of paper. Craft supplies. Now improve your crafting skills with Kurtzy arts and craft material. We have jewelry making kit, sewing kit, painting palette, brushes and more. We contribute more in improving your skills, and we offer ebook for beginners. So that is a good thing, because for beginners we need such things. Customer satisfaction is our main motto. So that is the second piece of paper, and now let's see the items. So here we have the first few products. Here we have bobbins. These are the six small bobbins that we get. Hope you can see that. It's a small kind of bobbins, and we are getting six of them. It's a metal, it's a normal kind of bobbin that we all get with the machine. So that is our first thing that we have in the box. And there is two other compartments that I couldn't recognize when I was recording. So the first compartment, there is this automatic sewing machine bobbins, the plastic ones, which I didn't see these compartments when I was recording, so I have to record it again from my phone at night. And there is the second compartment where we have three big bobbins, metal bobbins, and these are also similar to the other ones but a big one. These are big ones are only four, and the small ones are six available. Hope you can see the difference of these two bobbins. So in this box we are getting three type of bobbins, the big ones, the small ones and also the plastic ones. So that is a really good thing. I am happy with that. Then we have the bobbin case. Hope you all know what the bobbin case is. So if you are a beginner, we put these bobbins inside this bobbin case. So first we'll put the thread on the bobbin, then we'll put this bobbin case inside. This is used in automatic machines mostly. So that is our next thing. Then we have this big scissors, and it has also this safety cap for the scissors. Let me open it. It's really hard. So this is how the scissors look. It's really good quality also. The plastic is really good quality and the scissors is really sharp also. Scissors is really sharp and the quality is also really good. So this is really important when we are cutting clothes and all. So that is our first tray. So now let's remove the tray and see the other items inside. So here we have all the items that are required in stitching. So here we have all the needles. So there are 25 sewing needles and also they vary in size. There is the big one. So there is this really big needle. There is medium needle and also small needle, and total we have 25 needles from all sizes, and also the size of the hole is also different. There is big one, the small one, and also really small one is also there. So this is the main item in sewing. Then we have these pearl needles. There are total 40 pearl needles here. And these we use to keep the cloth in place when we are stitching. So when we are folding a piece of cloth to stitch, these will help to keep the cloth in place. Then also we have the small scissors. So the first scissors that we saw is a 9-inch scissors and this one is a 5-inch scissors. This is used for cutting all the threads and all. This is not comfortable for cutting clothes or anything. It's just for trimming the thread and all. Then we have the next thing, which is the trimmer. So this is how a trimmer look, and it is also pre-oiled. I don't know if you can see, there is oil on the blades, so which makes it easy and more comfortable to use. So these are used to cut the threads after doing embroidery, the small threads that stick out after stitching and all. So that is what the trimmer does. So that's it. Then the next one is a tape, a measuring tape, which is also an important thing in stitching. We need everything to the measure, accurate measure. So this is a normal plastic kind of a tape. Then we have this, which is a needle threader. So this makes passing a thread through a needle hole a lot easier. So if the hole of the needle is really small and we can't pass the thread through it, so this is something that comes to save our life. This is a really important thing. And if our eyesight is low, for old people, this is something they can use, which come to use for them really good. So all that you have to do is put the needle through this hole that you see and press this green portion, and then comes a small hook. Hope you can see that, the small, really small hook, and we have to put the thread over that hook. Just put the thread over that hook and remove the pressure and we get a threaded needle. And then we have another type of threader that we use for machine needles. So this is a beautiful butterfly kind of a threader. So hope you can see from the picture itself. All you have to do is put these tentacles, I don't know what to say, of the butterfly through the hole of the needle and pull the thread out. So this is mainly, you can use it for machine needles, not for the hand sewing needles. Then we have safety pins, and these are really good quality and also small safety pins. Then we have got 50 hooks. Hooks we need for anything and everything that we stitch. Hooks is really important for stitching. All these items in this box are really important for stitching. Then we have buttons. 42 buttons in different colors. And at last, we have the stitch remover. So this is a real lifesaver when we want to remove the stitches. Most commonly we use blades for removing stitches, which can really damage the cloth also, and that where the stitch remover comes into action. And here we have 24 beautiful colored threads. There is a lot of extra space to keep other threads also. And as you can see, there is no repeated colors, there are different colors. This is a grayish color. I can't see it from where I am. Then there is yellow, then there is a red, brown, violet, then there is another shades, different shades of brown, and a yellowish orange, a light pink, blue. Different shades are there of the same color. And also there is a white, a cream, and also off-white kind of a color. So there is almost every color that we need for immediate stitching, and it looks really beautiful, all the colors together. So, and also these threads are not low quality threads. All the threads that we get in this are from the brand Vardhaman. If you are into stitching or knitting for that matter, you'll be familiar with this brand. This is a really famous brand for threads and all. So all the threads included in this box are from Vardhaman only. And now talking about overall, I think this box is kind of an overpriced. For $8.99, I don't think this box cost that much. You can easily get all of these items for around $500 from market itself. But for beginners and for an emergency kit, this box really does work. And also the quality of all the items are really good, except the box. I think it's some parts are very rough and it might hurt you. Other than that, we have all the essentials for stitching, and the quality of all the items are also really good. Just the price of the box is a bit high, that's what I think. Do share your reviews on this box. And I'll be giving the link to the Amazon page if you want to buy this. And like, subscribe and comment to my video. If you want me to review any other item, any cosmetics or skincare or any craft, any items, do comment. I will look forward to doing a review on all that. So that's it for this video. Hope to see you soon with another video. Thank you and bye-bye.